of kittens. Hello, Gaia.
Mew, mew, mew.
Mew, mew, mew. Mew, mew. I'm going to be changing out those bath mats for towels about the equal size.
Hello, my fuzzies. First, we need to clear everything out. Loka's like, 5 more minutes, please. I'm using bath mats now, but I don't really like how they're working out. Basically, they're not very absorbent. Figures this pee pad never used. Lots of pee on this, so. I should probably pee or potty the kittens too. Licking the floor. They're all licking the floor. Why are you licking the floor? Because I put the book towels down first. Because they're licking the floor.
those.
Can I expand the room a little bit more? Let me see. Get the scissors. Okay, kittens, no escaping. I would like to try to get the camera positioned in such a way where to minimize the blind spot, but I don't think I can. Let's see what you can and can't see. I disappeared. Oh, you can see my toes. I might move the cam over. Somebody needs to go potty, so I'm just going to go ahead and do that now. Where's the Kleenex box? What happened to the Kleenex box? Oh, for crying out loud, where is it? There it is. Lope kind of messed up all the tissues.
Hey, Mom. The tissue box. He always makes a beeline for it. Now the tissues all pull up weird. You gonna go potty or what? Or did you already go? Leave your potty tissues alone. I'm also going to open up the kennel and put some pee pads in there. Did you already pee? Why is your tail wet? Did somebody pee on you?
What up, Mom? Don't jump up there yet. Don't disconnect anybody. Don't stop the stream.
Speaking of streams, I pottied kittens. Okay. Tile number two. I was like looking for tiles that did not have loops. It seems they don't make tiles that way. It's like there's like little loops here. The bath mats that I was using, and like terry cloth robes and such, have the loops cut so they're softer. But the loops can get snagged by kitten claws. In the floor. For those of you that are OCD inclined, green clips for green tiles. Hopefully the color works with them. Unfortunately, towels this big don't exactly come cheap. We'll see if these last longer than the Walmart brand towels, which don't last at all. Good, I still have the paper litter.
see what we got here. I think I am going to move the cam over a little bit to hide, to expose where I'm standing now. I can minimize the dead area on this side just by angling the fence. I'll go ahead and do that now. There's an interesting view. Focus. Paw-eyed view. How the heck do I lose Velcro zip ties when they're, I take them off right in front of me and I'm missing one? Hey Mom, could you stand up? Ha ha! Look at there. Zip Velcro zip tie. No Mom, it's not a toy. The one tiny square of tile, and guess what they're doing? They're licking it. Mom, I need you to move. Excuse me, pardon me, coming through, hot stuff. Move, move. This is not moving. She's right where I want to put the camera. Mom, they're missing some epic zoomies. Okay. Oh, move, 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 move. Okay, let's see where I'm gonna put it. There. Hey, little lady, can you get back inside the play area?
She's backing up. Beep, beep, beep. She's back in.
Could you see her?
Oh, probably not, because Mr. Globy was blocking the view.
Now you're sitting in my spot, Mom.
Zip tie the back corner there so they can't push it open like Krajina did. Mom found her scale.
Already.
Can you see her? Kinda.
Is a soaked tissue.
See, a towel will kind of absorb and allow it to evaporate those bath mats, which is kind of letting it roll everywhere. Back to the camera. Go. Now for some pee pads. I think I'll be able to put up another camera. Catch him and throw all in the corner there. See, Mom's been tearing things up in here. Ma's in the kennel cage. These are all clean stuff.
Okay.
Hold up, boy. Let me take the mat out. You guys are gonna be peeing in here. Really gonna pee on this. A tear, can you get down? That's a good girl. You may notice I do not have a towel wedged underneath the kennel anymore. I picked up some large blocks of foam, the thick blocks that I wedged underneath there. I will be turning on the light in the kennel so you can see them when they're inside here.
Okay.
Sorry, tear. If they use the kennel as their potty, that would be ideal. If mom let them stay in there, that's how it would have been. There's room in here for you to play too, Mom. It's behind you. I took the towel off underneath. I hadn't already prepped the foam first. So Luke went dink under. He was spelunking. I stole that. Do not trash this, okay? I put a lot of hard work into this. Which means she's totally going to trash it. Do I still have a cam hooked up over there? Nope. So I could set one up. I will. That way I can at least track the pot if they're potting in there.
That's where you pee, boy. Actually, pee over there. Prefer.
Mom's tearing up the towel already. Play in there, guys. You feel the need to potty, potty in there. Hey, we could do kitten exercises. I had the foam mattress that was in here against the wall. Mom's playing behind it now.
Okay. This is what you guys got had missed because Mom took the kittens out. The kitten races. I would do this and, oh, let me check the sound, sorry. Okay, it's good. I would do this and then once they could all rush me faster than I could put them back, then I knew it was time to let them out. Sorry. Are you going potty back there? The ball fell off the top somehow. Too far back to get. No, without moving the kennel. Mom's playing in her little fort. Okay, guys, just come back out. Where's the mouse? He's very inquisitive right now. See, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'll put more toys down once I get up. Is that a potty woe?
This is how you wind up tier. That is the cutest. Are you washing your foot in front of everybody there, little girl? Go zoom, go zoom. The only light source in the room besides the window, and it's sun, and the sun setting, is one bulb on the ceiling. Well, I guess this one too, but this one's really dim. I think you're going to be the first one on my shoulder. Mom's still playing in her fort, which was the mat that was in here, leaned against the wall. I can hear her spinning around in there. You're not afraid of being off the ground anymore. Good boy. Does this wind you up? Forward, slow to start. Okay, I think I've been in here long enough. I'll leave that in there against the wall for Mom to play. Okay, Mr. Globy, you keep an eye on everybody, okay? Oh, and Loke was underneath the kennel cage. He started pushing toys out. And then I used the broom to help push more out.
Oh, mods, I added the kennel cage to your private view. If you haven't noticed yet, Chicken Fish is now a moderator. That does not cease to amuse me. Kind of like having a litter scoop that has the word dog on it.
can't even see Mr. Globy. I'll try to fix that. Kind of minimize the dead area. And tears back on my leg again.
It's actually kind of an olive or pea green towel. The color doesn't show up quite like that. Not my fault. Curtains are closed. The box is scooped.
See, it says dog.
Can't see in the back corner.
Let me use this to help hold the pee pad in place.
She's watching Mama's tail.
I need to see.
Okay, it's somewhat decent. I think I am done.
And put the mic back over by where the cam is.
There we go. Enjoy the kittens. Have a nice day. See, light on, light off. One bulb.